जाओ।
अब ठीक दिख रहे। अरे एक सेकंड।
स्टार्ट स्टार्ट।
कोटी मुंह फोकस रहो।
हाँ।
तो मैं अच्छो।
स्टार्ट ही लर्निंग। अच्छा तो फोकस रहे। हाँ अबे असलो। अरे ज़ूम आउट ही रूम ना। ज़ूम आउट।
ये तो ठीक अच्छी। मे बी।
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Ankita Malik. If you are new here, hi. And this is my idiot brother.
Dhangra introduction.
Name to introduce kar.
Hi, I'm Bittu. Should I say Bittu?
Haan, Bittu, Bittu, Bittu.
Because my full name is so complicated.
Sojanya Sekhar Rana.
You can't pronounce Sojanya so easily, so Bittu.
Haan, Bittu. We are more comfortable with calling him Bittu, so I'm gonna call him Bittu in the whole video.
And I'm gonna call her Guddu Didi only.
Yes. Okay, so so today I'm gonna do his makeup on my channel. Okay. So in this video, I'm going to do his makeup and also we are going to answer a few of your questions that we have posted on Instagram. And I got questions from only one person.
Two.
Two person. And I have 7 questions from the same 2 person. And other questions are from his friends.
Oh my god! Wow!
That are also not so much.
No.
It's okay.
Chalega.
Expected ones.
So, let's
begin. I'm so excited.
I'm going to apply the Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer because he has
oily skin
and this is a good moisturizer which is super light. Chalo, questions padho.
Oh, main bhul gaya tha.
First question.
So this is from one of my friend who says, I'm just excited to see you both and thank you. And I was also so excited to do this video with her.
Yeah, he was so excited. He's like discussing all the procedures since last 3 days, we should do matching and which color should we wear.
And actually we were planning this since 1 year, I guess. Yeah. But this all corona thing happened and finally I'm here at her place.
Okay, so next we are going to apply the primer, the only primer I have.
Nykaa.
They know it by now.
I also know it.
Everyone knows.
So next, there's a question for you.
Okay, for me.
This is from a friend of mine. She asks, should I still use moisturizer if my skin is oily?
Yes, you should use moisturizer no matter whichever skin type you are, because your skin needs enough hydration. So use light gel kind of moisturizer like aloe vera gel or like the Pond's light gel moisturizer. I have mentioned it millions of times on my videos and on my Instagram stories. If you follow me, you know it already.
Actually, face wash makes your face dry, so moisturizer.
Yes. That. When you use moisturizer, when you use face wash, it removes all of your natural oil secretion. So you need moisturizer to hydrate your skin again. Thank you.
Yeah.
So I'm going to use Lakme 925 foundation. एंड ऑल्सो आई थिंक दिस विल नॉट मैच हिज स्किन टोन, सो आई एम गोइंग टू मिक्स द मेबलिन फिट मी शेड 330 टॉफी एंड अप्लाई इट ऑन हिज फेस.
I have gone through this foundation thing before also.
For the dance?
Yes. Being the performer kind of person in your school annual function.
Muna say jo ye wala gote clip chhad de bhi toro dance ro.
Khu wala?
No.
That's the only thing my Navodaya friends knows about.
Yeah.
Our teacher actually used to apply that only one shade of Lakme, I guess, Lakme foundation.
Everyone uses that one shade of Lakme and to all. And they
all
used
skin.
To just, oh, what?
They just like, you just apply that face wash, na? That.
Rub it
apply,
all over
yeah.
your face.
And we used to look like we are going to a Halloween party rather than
every school
performing
function.
On stage.
Every school function.
That was so embarrassing. Okay, one of my friend asks, one thing that you both are jealous about each other.
Jealous about each other?
Yes. I'm not jealous. Seriously?
Nah.
इच्छित थी बजे उन्हें तम्मे मोट होने बाप ऐं चाहूँ थी बो.
Nothing. Not a single thing.
Oh God. So I would rather choose her beauty.
Hey, झूठ बोल रहा है.
No. I'm telling you.
I want to steal it.
हाँ. I want
no,
to
actually,
steal the number of followers he. No, the number of. The Instagram followers he has. Because he constantly uploads something or the other on Instagram stories and everyone replies him back. I want that. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm jealous of that.
So yeah, I would say that Sae is more beautiful in natural skin than in means make. I have heard this many times. No, it's true. Let me say this. Many people actually told me that. She looks different without makeup and with makeup she just, you know, giving that dhoka kind of thing.
Ah.
But no, it's not true because I have seen her as a person from my childhood.
Yeah,
so
when we shifted to Nuapada when he was studying
in
UKG.
UKG.
UKG, when he was in UKG, we shifted to Nuapada and...
When I was studying 7th.
I was 12th.
I was in 7th.
Yeah.
7th or 6th. Huh? Then you guys left Nuapada.
And we cried. Not like...
Typical crying.
But we were very sad about it.
मैं उनके स्किन के बारे में बात कर रहा था. So, see, actually looks nice. So, maybe that's the fault of camera.
Not camera, it's just the light
lighting
setting. Because I don't have the perfect... lighting setup and
yeah, we have very she has very minimal setup.
Yeah, but you know that does not bother me who says what because wo matter karta to main shayad video shoot hi nahi karti. Abhi main continue kar rahi hu shoot karna, matlab wo mujhe fark nahi pad raha.
Yeah, that's a nice thing.
Now I'm going to use the Fit Me Loose powder to set the concealer.
Should I read it like this?
No!
So here is a question. What you use as a daily makeup thing?
On daily basis, trust me, if I have to wear makeup every day, then I follow the same process that I usually show in my videos. शो करती हूँ
एंड द वन यू आर वेयरिंग राइट नाउ.
यस, सो यस यू कैन यूज प्रोडक्ट्स इन लेस क्वांटिटी बट द स्टेप्स आई फॉलो ऑन माय मेकअप ट्यूटोरियल्स सेम प्रोसेस आई वेयर मेकअप एवरी टाइम आई गो आउट. इट्स नथिंग लाइक मैं वीडियो में कुछ ट्यूटोरियल में कुछ दिखाती हूँ और जब बाहर जाती हूँ घूमने जो जैसे मैं मेकअप लगाती हूँ वो कुछ अलग या कुछ कम प्रोडक्ट्स यूज करती हूँ या एक या दो प्रोडक्ट्स यूज करती हूँ, ऐसा नहीं है जैसे मैं लगाती हूँ वीडियो में वैसे ही मैं पहन के जाती हूँ बाहर. एग्जैक्ट सेम प्रोसेस आई अप्लाई ऑल द मेकअप, एवरी स्टेप, फाउंडेशन, कंसीलर, लूज फिनिशिंग पाउडर, एवरीथिंग आई अप्लाई एंड गो आउट विद माई फ्रेंड्स और माई फैमिली. सो
एंड फॉर बॉयज आई वुड लाइक टू से,
प्लीज
फॉर बॉयज आई वुड लाइक टू से, from my experience I just use a moisturizer and someday I use like BB cream. I was using BB cream, now I have shifted to CC because it's good for oily skin, and a compact and a lip balm.
Okay, lip compact balm is not good for oily skin. Okay,
no
it's not it good, it will make your skin cakey. Yeah, it might suit some people, but actually compact is not good for setting your makeup. When you are applying makeup, you need to use loose powder to set your face.
But if you are not wearing a makeup, then
when you are setting your makeup base, you can use the loose powder, and later on the day when you feel that your makeup in some place have come off or you need some touch up, you can use the compact.
So yeah.
So next.
Next.
What, I'm going to apply some blush or what? No, I will apply contour.
To give my face a shape. So yeah, next question. It's from Issa Didi.
Ah, Issa Didi.
That bit too, who's your girlfriend? So what do you think?
You have a girlfriend?
What do you think? What are your thoughts about this? Do you think?
I don't know.
Okay, this is something I really want to confess. I am dating someone and you know that person very well. That person is sitting in front of you. No, I'm dating myself. I love spending time with myself.
Okay.
Yeah, you should spend time with yourself.
Yeah, self-love is the best love.
Yes, don't start eating junk foods like him.
I love.
No, if you love yourself, you cannot eat junk foods. That's unhealthy for your health. How come it's self-love?
You should do a separate. You should do a separate video on that. So yeah, I would like to confess this. I don't have anyone in my life.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Actually, I'm actually a old school romance type person.
Oh, really?
The violin kind of thing, everything going blur and like, you know.
Kuch bhi! Kuch bhi!
I haven't found someone like that. I don't have actually time for that. I love that actually. Background music, you know, tang tang, pehla nasha wala.
Stop it. Get some help.
So here's another. Wait. Let me. Who has the better dressing sense? What do you think? What do you guys think? Comment on.
There's no doubt about it. Obviously.
But
why do you go so close to
I
the
have
camera?
To see myself like
so long lash.
Why are you applying it on my lower lashes? I don't know how I'm going to look in the final shot. I'm scared.
Next question.
Okay, next question. That's for you, I guess.
For me.
How this makeup thing came to your mind, by the way.
And I like lost interest in makeup. Then I saw my friend, my best friend. They both used to always fight and Isha used to shout at him.
And her home was like a cinema hall for me. Which one?
That you are
applying makeup and all kind of thing.
Dude, it's 2021. And in this, if you are still believing in all that kind of.
Thank you.